So today we're going to talk about one of my favorite hacks, full body vibration. More specifically, the Bulletproof Vibe. Here's how it works. The device sends vibrations throughout the body, forcing the muscles to contract and relax dozens of times per second. You're basically getting twice the effective workout in half the time. I use this thing for doing squats in the morning. You can really feel the vibration working your glutes, working your hamstrings, working all of your muscles simultaneously. I love it for doing planks. I can get a really great core workout. I'm working out my arms as well. I get really tired in about half the time. And another really cool thing is how it has an impact on cortisol levels. So that's kind of like that your stress, fight or flight response. Using whole body vibration can actually help reduce your cortisol levels, especially after working out. I love it because of the meditative quality. Sitting on the vibe while meditating, it kind of puts me into this trance-like state where I feel all of the vibrations from my head to my toes. Sometimes helps kind of clear out all of the noise that goes on in my head by just kind of focusing on my breath and focusing on the sounds of the vibration that I'm feeling throughout my body. Super effective for meditation. It's a great thing for recovery. Sometimes when I go for an intense cardio workout, my muscles are a little sore and I don't really feel like doing an entire foam rolling session for like a million hours. Just jump on this vibe with my foam roller. This thing also helps with flexibility and bone density. I've always had like weird hip issues since I was a kid because I used to sit really weird. So everyone from Olympic athletes to people with osteoporosis, people like me, pretty normal. Well, no, just kidding. I am not normal. But it can be used by literally anybody. It's relatively affordable. There are tons of different options on the market right now, some of them ranging all the way up to $10,000. Ours, the Bulletproof Vibe, was about $1,500. Plus, we got some discount codes. Thanks for hooking it up, Dave Asprey.
So, you may be missing out a bit on some of the more advanced functions you get from some of the other devices, like multiple different frequencies and intensity, but this device probably has the most therapeutic frequency of 30 hertz, and so you're saving a lot of money by getting this device instead of one of the more expensive ones.
Yeah, that's a great point. Okay, out of my shed. So a couple of things to note, they recommend you don't go over 15 minutes per session, and this thing is kind of heavy. It's about 95 pounds. So I wouldn't plan on moving this all up and down your stairs around the house all the time. Once you find a cool spot for it, just kind of leave it there. Thanks so much for watching, guys. If you like this video and you want to see more, hit that like and subscribe button. Learn more about whole body vibration. We've listed out all the product specs right there below.